is really embodied within each one of us, that the entirety of the cosmos is accessible through each and every individual's mind, connecting to the great mind.
I'm not afraid to